solar tower. It looks like this is it. I see a drone over there. Maybe it can tell us what the problem is.
Hello. I'm service 001. Standard service drone. Requesting administrator assistance. An error occurred in Solar Tower Orca A091078CQ. Reboot sequence status failed. Cover device malfunction. Requesting administrator assistance. The error cannot be resolved with the current service drone functionality. Stopping power supply to nearby facilities. Update, supply camp status, inactive. Administrator confirmation required.
Hang on, I can't figure out what you're trying to say. Are you saying that the solar tower cover is damaged?
I am sorry. Service drone, language capabilities limited. Cover device requires confirmation from administrator. Resolve error as soon as possible.
System error. Reboot failed.
There must be some kind of issue with the facility.
cover device requires confirmation from administrator. Requesting immediate assistance.
System error. Reboot failed.
There must be some kind of issue with the facility.
System error. Reboot failed.
There must be some kind of issue with the facility. Wait a minute. That...
Thank you, Administrator. Thank you. System maintenance may now resume.
Good. At least the drone is intact.
System is now all clear. Reboot successful.
Did that solve the problem? I'll have to check it out.
Solar tower reboot sequence completed. Power returned to facility. Status operational. Many thanks to the administrator. You are the best administrator. Administrator of the month.
Do you even know what the administrator of the month means?
Administrator of the month is administrator of the month. Solar tower status normal. All functions available for use. Resuming maintenance tasks.
Great. Now we should be able to use the camp again.
Those things, or, well, the drones. Do you know how long they've been protecting this tower?
I couldn't say, but I'm sure they'll continue to protect it up until the energy runs out.